driving in France. If you're driving in France this summer, there are a few things you need to know. French authorities are quite strict, so make sure you have the correct documents and equipment. You'll need a full valid driving license, proof of insurance and ownership, ID, a triangle and a reflective jacket, which has to be kept in the passenger compartment and put on before getting out if you break down. And it's prohibited to carry sat-navs that warn you about speed cameras. To find out more about driving in France, visit theAA.ie/travel. Travel Hub.